an old man selling charms in a cranny of the town hall. He writes out spells to bless the silkworms and spells to protect the corn. With the money he gets each day, he only buys wine. But what does it matter if his legs get wobbly? He has a boy to lead.